know. I don't want to do this anymore. I already regret it.
I see in the window, was the sound of the candle. He came to the apartment, got the bloodstains on the carpet. She was underneath the table, you could see she was unable. So she ran into the bedroom, she was struck down, it was her doom. Annie, are you okay? So Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? So Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? So Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? So Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? Will you tell us that you're okay? There's a sign in the window that he struck you. I said no, Annie. He came into your apartment, left the bloodstains on the carpet. Then he went to the bedroom and was struck down. It was her thing. Annie, are you okay? So Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? So Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? So Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? You've been hit by a smooth criminal. So they came to the outway. It was Sunday, what a black day. Mouth to mouth resuscitation, sound the heartbeat, imitation. Annie, are you okay? So Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? So Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? So Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? So Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? Will you tell us that you're okay? There's a sign in the window that he stuck you a crescendo, Annie. You came into your apartment with the bloodstains on the carpet. Then you went to your bedroom and was struck down. It was her too. Are you Annie, okay? So Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? You've been stopped by a smooth criminal. I don't want to be a criminal, actually. Will you tell us, are you that you're okay? There's a sign in the window that he struck you a crescendo, Annie. You came into your apartment with the bloodstains on the carpet. Then you went in the bedroom and was struck down. It was her doom. Are you okay? Will you tell us that you're okay? There's a sign in the window that he struck you a crescendo, Annie. You came into your apartment with the bloodstains on the carpet. Then you went in the bedroom and was struck down. What's her doom, Annie?
I'm gonna stop it right there because it's really, really loud.